We are living today in the 21st century, the century of urbanization, whereby more than half of the world population are living in cities. Cities are growing rapidly, and the major increase are happening in developing countries. They are happening in Asia, they are happening in Africa, whereby we have an increase of urbanization that is estimated to 4.5% annual growth. But what is also happening is that we are experiencing urbanization of poverty, in the sense that 60% of the population that live in cities are living in informal settlement, and therefore a huge need for adequate shelter for those urban citizens. In another sector, we are also experiencing rapid economic growth in developing countries, with a GDP that is growing between 4 to 6% annually. And this GDP, most of it, are coming from the construction sectors. As we need to build new shelter to house the 1.3 billion people that are living in informal settlement, most of them in developing countries, and most of them in the tropical climate, we need to have a paradigm shift on the way, on the type of buildings that we should put in place. The new urban agenda calls for low carbon footprint buildings. And to design low carbon footprint building, we need to be aware, we need to apply passive buildings principle. We need to use resources in an efficient manner. For resources, I mean energy, I mean water, I mean land, I mean material. And therefore, these training courses are designed to provide knowledge to practitioners, to architects, to students of architecture, to show them how to build houses that are energy efficient, that are resource efficient, so that we can achieve the Paris Agreement that call for keeping the temperature below the 2 degrees Celsius. And this will only happen if we promote green building, we promote green urbanization, we promote neighborhoods that are environmentally friendly.